Taro Bogu Station is on Yokkaichi Line of Omi Railway. Only the doors of the front carriage open. I'm heading to a shrine named Taro Bogu, which is a 20-minute walk from Taro Bogu Station. Taro Bogu Station is 1.5 hours away from Osaka and 1 hour away from Kyoto by train. Taro Bogu is little known to the general public, despite its scenic beauty. The rice paddies around the approach belong to the shrine, and they raise rice for deities. In English, Taro Bogu is spelled Taro Bogu Shrine, but it is wrong. It should be Taro Bogu. Tarobo is the name of Tengu, thought to be the guardian of the shrine, and Gu means shrine. Tengu is a long-nosed goblin, which is considered a type of Shinto god. Tarobo is an elder brother of Kurama Tengu in Kyoto. Taro Bogu has another name, which is Aga Jinja. It was founded about 1400 years ago and located in Higashi Omi City of Shiga Prefecture. Generally, there is no entrance fees for shrines in Japan, and they can be entered free of charge. This mountain is 350 meters in height, and we must climb about 750 steps to the main hall. This is the sacred mountain of Shugendo. Shugendo is a path of training to achieve spiritual powers by means of mountain asceticism, incorporating Shinto and Buddhist concepts. On the way to the main hall, you find a special rock from which visitors who eat fish, birds, or beasts must turn back. But don't worry, it was up until Meiji period. While you go up the long set of steep stairs, you will feel like you are practicing a Shugendo. This is called Meotoiwa. According to legend, one megalith was separated into two by supernatural powers of the gods. Liars will be crushed while passing through a narrow path, which is 0.8 meters wide and 12 meters long. For this reason, many children of today are scared of passing through. Moreover, it is said that passing through the narrow path provides matrimonial harmony between married couples and good luck toward finding a love partner for single men and women. The whole area is famous for a rice-producing region called Omi Plain. The gods enshrined here are worshipped as the gods that succeed in bringing good fortune, since it is said that they prevail over any challenge. Many people come to pray for business prosperity, absolute victory, examination success, and cure for illness.